I've got it saved. I don't have it saved.
Wait. Shh, be quiet.
I just heard gunshots. There's somebody's fucking about. Who the fuck's here?
Should we thank you for all the advice today?
No problem, dude. I hope it all works out for you.
In the end.
In the end, it doesn't even matter. I tried so hard and lost it all.
Wow, dude.
But in the
that was really good.
End, it doesn't even matter.
Yep.
You like it?
Very quality.
Oh, there's some dildos around me right now. I don't know. I fucking heard him shooting. No, it's really him. He posted on DI forums. Oh shit, I just got shot. Fuck. Your legs are the same moderate damage. Fuck.
Is this a straight armor 3 or is this a mod?
Yeah, it's a mod break. It's DayZ, basically.
Not really.
Alright, painkillers, yeah. Painkillers. Take the painkillers, dude! Fuck. Do I have, small bandages? Yes, I have small bandages. Nice.
Bandage.
Holy fuck, I knew there was a dildo around me somewhere. Where is he at? Mother bitch? I'm not going out that door. I'm gonna just try to get out of here, actually. Fuck. I don't know. When you don't know where somebody is, that's when they fucking destroy you. They end your life.
No, it looks really cool. That fucking, the cop.
Oh, yeah.
Arma.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the actual. I thought you were talking about the new, game coming out, mod for our Battlefield.
Oh, no. That fucking.
Hardline.
Battlefield Hardline.
Yeah, I thought.
There's a server or a mod for Armor 3. Like, people are cops and there's other criminals and you can like arrest people and shit. It looked really funny.
That sounds cool.
Yeah.
Is he having sex with the bandit? Dude, you never shoot somebody in the dick. I thought everyone knew that already. But apparently his fucking cock didn't. Alright, let's make a run for it. Go to the next building.
Dick.
I need to get high ground. Oh, perfect. High ground up here. If I could just find this dildo, where's he at? There's zombies everywhere, but I don't know where the dildo is. Watch. I don't need a fucking watch. Come on, dude. Where's this guy at? Because he might have some really good loot. He obviously only has a pistol, too. He shot me with a fucking pistol. Maybe he's in the towers over there. Oh, it scares me so much knowing someone's around me. Fuck. And I don't know where they're at because he could just kill me at any time. Fuck.
He's gonna kill you.
Oh, I've already killed 4 people without dying on this character's save so far, so I better not get fucking killed. If I kill a 5th person, I start getting extra points.
Is it just PvP?
Shit. Oh yeah, basically it's just PvP and surviving. He's around me, I heard a gunshot. Getting around windows is a terrible idea. I'm gonna get my fucking head blown off. Get my fucking head blown off, mate. Oh, it sucks not knowing where this fucking asshole is. Oh my god, I dropped my keyboard in the floor almost. God damn it. God damn it.
Freaking wrecked.
Oh, I'm not even joking. That literally scared the shit out of me. Like, holy fuck, I just got the shit scared out of me. Fuck. Shots fire bow is down. God damn, I gotta take a piss. I'll be right back.
Good luck, dude.
Yeah.
What's up, Jordan? Jordan, how long are you staying in WV?
For a while, Tim. Unless you get a job somewhere else at like NASA or San Francisco.
Just ask NASA John.